Hello, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, and welcome back to the Louth Playgoers YouTube channel. I'm Philip Marshall Jr.
And I'm Jack Pudsey.
I'm Jay Fraser.
And I'm Ray Baker.
I am Fran Brindle, and
I'm Yvonne Bates.
Today, we are going to be testing your musical knowledge, courtesy of the YouTube channel Hannah's Song Quizzes. Shout out Hannah's Song Quizzes.
Listen to the short snippet and then write down an answer on your whiteboard. Most correct answers wins.
Okay, and we are going with Joseph and Joseph. I forgot what it's called. I'm just going to put this. I went with the one with Jason Donovan.
I went with Joseph and the Amazing Technicolor Dreamcoat, which
That's the one with Jason Donovan. See, it's not incorrect.
Yeah, every dream comes true from Joseph and his Technicolor Dreamcoat.
Okay, and Jade.
Still waiting.
We are looking for the musical, but Ray, you did say the musical. It is Joseph. It's the one every old person does it, and discos.
Rocky Horror Picture Show, Time Rock.
Okay, and Ray?
The Rocky Horror Show.
Oi, I saw that, Yvonne.
I looked across.
I went with Rocky.
Rocky Horror Show.
Yes. I got one. Well done. I just noticed that one where all the old people sit down.
Old people do it every.
Yeah, they sit down and disco. They rock, and I don't know what it. One. Yes.
No, I think you're thinking of Oops Upside Your Head there.
No, <it's>
And here's the next one.
They couldn't pick a better time to start in life.
It ain't too early and it ain't too late.
I know.
Goodbye, the voice. Calamity Jane?
Calamity Jane, Jade?
No idea.
It was. Oklahoma.
I don't know if this is an actual musical.
I think it's the.
Yeah, sure, we'll go with that. I went with Hot Cat on a Tin Roof.
I went with Oklahoma.
It's Oklahoma.
And the irony of this is that your son was the lead in it. I'm pretty sure you were in it. No, too late. The correct answer is written on Fran's board, is Oklahoma. You're not getting a point for that.
When you said that he was in it, then I knew. When they put him on the cross, I can't remember it.
So Yvonne, you've gone for...
Jesus!
I think you meant Jesus Christ Superstar.
That's what I meant, yeah.
But Jesus, and Fran has gone for hair.
Sister Act,
and Ray.
Moonshine.
I've gone for Waitress, because I have no idea.
I went with Shine, the Take That musical.
If that doesn't exist, I'll be very disappointed.
Next to Normal.
Oh, yes! No, that's not a song I would have picked from that.
I'm gonna be a mighty king, so when the bees beware.
Oh, yes.
The Lion King. The Lion King. Give yourself a point. The Lion King.
Yes!
Le Roi Lion. I know that one.
You've gone for Matilda. And the correct answer is The King and I.
The King and I,
Jade.
Sound of Music.
Sound of Music, and the answer is The King and I.
I've gone for probably a Barbara Streisand one.
I've gone for My Fair Lady.
Is that a Barbara Streisand one?
Oh, it's The King and I.
Is that a Barbara Streisand one?
No, it's Barbara Streisand.
King of
I imagine Barbara Streisand probably has done The King of
So,
the King.
Again.
Given that we didn't give you Jason Donovan.
Those unfinished conversations.
Sounds modern.
We used to have still.
Do you know
this one?
Yeah.
I've gone for Eugenius just because it's a great show.
I went for Jack's thing of if it's modern, it's waitress.
Ghost!
Was I right?
Oh, well, I didn't enjoy that.
Yeah, it's Ghost the Musical. Sorry, do you not know you were right?
No, I guessed it because it was a sad song.
Chess. Oh,
no. Chess, Jade.
Yeah, Chess.
Chess. It's Ghost the Musical!
That serves you right for cheating, you lady.
Is that the one where they sculpt sexually?
Yes, that is the one with the potter's wheel scene.
Oh, saucy!
Is this it?
I just imagine this musical, they sing songs like that.
No idea.
No idea! Great musical. And Ray, I think, has got it.
Chitty Chitty Bang Bang?
For Gypsy.
Well, I had no idea, so I've gone for anybody who's talking about Jamie.
Oh, that sounded like it was from the 70s!
But I had no idea.
So I also drew a Gypsy Caravan.
Yeah, I think you should get extra points if you're right.
I thought you were just drawing a picture.
Well, I was, and then it came to my head.
Okay, and you've both gone for Chitty Chitty Bang Bang, and it is Chitty Chitty Bang Bang.
I couldn't remember the words.
Says
yeah.
It in the title.
Adam's
Family.
And we both spell it correct as well, so I'm not even gonna.
I think we should get an extra point just for putting two D's in the Adams. Yeah.
When you're an Adams in the show Waitress, or when you're an Adams in the Adams Family?
Family. Did you get it?
Yeah. They did it, didn't they? All
I want is a room somewhere. I say, so that is this one. I mean, you're just looking at what I'm writing now, aren't you?
Absolutely.
It's not, but that's all I can think of.
It is My Fair Lady.
Oliver,
it was My Fair Lady. It was My Fair Lady.
My Fair Lady, oh.
Not Oliver.
So, I went for My Fair Lady.
And I copied Phil and went for My Fair Lady as well.
It's My Fair Lady.
I don't know if this is the right band. We Will Rock You?
We Will Rock You.
Oh my god.
Okay. Jade going first. No. And
going by the song, We Will Rock You?
It is. You've gone for rock musical. And We Will Rock You. It is We Will Rock You.
I knew it was that, but I couldn't remember it.
Oh, yes.
All right, you don't have to cheat so bad.
Hang on. Good grief.
No idea.
No idea.
You're going to have to make one call, that's it.
Right.
A new cue.
It is Starlight Express.
Oh, right. Oh, must have been. I don't know.
And we've got Hamilton and Starlight Express.
Oh, yes, it is. I've seen it.
He's written an essay. I've written Meatloaf the Paradise Bat Hell Musical.
Okay, I've written Andrew Lloyd Webber Show about trained with roller skates because I can't remember what the stupid thing's called.
What was the other day? Starlight Express.
But that is an Andrew Lloyd Webber show with
trains
and roller skates.
Are you sure it's not about Meatloaf and bats in paradise?
Since we didn't give you Jason Gordon or Barbara Streisand.
You have described the plot, so if you want to take the pity point, I will give you it.
I will not take a sympathy point.
No.
Right, the fact he hasn't written or read it down is filling me with lots of hope here.
And the word they were spelling out was Fran.
Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious.
It was, and it's Mary Poppins.
Oh, Mary Poppins.
We're not right about the sound of music again.
Not the sound of music.
Mary Poppins.
It is Mary Poppins.
Oh. Is he really?
What about a spelling bee? 50th annual
Putnam. I'm fairly certain that was supercalifragilisticexpialidocious from Mary Poppins.
It was, wasn't it? I was in that show.
Wow! Pray every night and each day. Hoping that you'll drop a
line. Pray and I pray till you sweep me away. Oh, okay, okay. We've gone down the same...
Oh, interesting.
We've gone down the same, okay, so
oh, yeah, gone okay. For... So I've gone Beautiful, the Carole King story.
I went for Carole King or Dreamgirls.
Nothing and Sister Act.
I've seen that too.
Hamilton?
And...
No idea.
Well, I can tell you, Jade, you have already said this one. It is Sister Act.
Oh, Jade.
The King and I, and A Little Night Music. It is Ragtime the Musical.
Ooh, I have heard a lot about it.
That must have been, I couldn't even think
of it. Are we both passing on that one?
Yeah.
That was Ragtime the Musical.
No. Phantom of the Opera. I went for the Jack Pudsey life story as told by Andy Evans.
I mean, that would be a great musical. So good it lasts eternally.
Perfect. Chess.
Chess. Chess is correct. Yeah. Give yourself a point.
Chess.
Chess. I think it's memory, isn't it?
It wasn't a point this episode recently.
Is it chess?
Yeah.
It's I Know Him So Well.
Oh, okay.
She sings along and then she just goes back. And we've got another nothing versus chess.
Yes, that's right.
I'm glad you know.
Oh, yes, yes.
Are we passing?
Yes, I think we have to pass it on.
That was Newsies. It is Newsies.
Great. You are some swap, Fran.
Okay, I put Jekyll and Hyde.
Well, it was a film from, I think, the 1980s with Christian Bale, and then brought wonderfully to the stage by Jeremy Jordan. It is the Disney musical... Newsies. I don't feel a shake.
Mamma Mia.
It's not from Mamma Mia.
No, it's not.
And a question mark. It is Sunshine on Leith.
Everybody's talking about Jamie. Oh, I've gone from Come From Away.
It's Sunshine on Leith.
Yeah, I think I have to pass that one as well.
That was Sunshine on Leith.
Oh, the Proclaimer's job.
I know I'm wrong.
Okay, he knows it straight away, which means it's old.
I'm slightly offended by that.
Ah, what's it from?
I'm wrong, but I
can't think what it is. I know the song.
It is Blood Brothers.
Oh. Yes, I've seen it.
Tell Me on a Sunday.
Tell Me on a Sunday, Jade.
I know the song, but I don't know what
great
it is.
Great old new idea. It was Blood Brothers.
Oh, yeah. No, do you know I've seen that as well? Yeah.
It's another Phil Hopeson as an actual musical, and I've gone for Judge Judy, the musical.
I've gone for the right answer, which is Blood Brothers. A pet and a hug around the neck. Hug around the neck and a barrel.
So it sounded like a woman. It sounded like it was recorded in like the 60s, 70s. So I went for Funny Girl.
Okay, well, it sounded vaguely Disney, so I've gone for it's Disney's Lost musical that I've never heard of.
Waitress, and we'll go to the correct answer board as always. It's Guys and Dolls. Okay, what are we going for? Sweet Charity, Sweet Charity. Sweet Charity. It was Guys and Dolls.
Guys and
Dolls. Oh, I don't know what the musical's called.
Oh my God. That's cheating.
What crap is this?
I know a character in it.
Well, the title of the show is named after.
Oh, then I've got it. Then I've got it. It's Evita.
It's Evita.
Evita.
Oh yes.
as well. No idea.
And Ray has got it.
Evita?
It is.
Cried out and in a hand a panacea. A golden ticket on display, and what did Sweet Baruch say?
Daddy, yes.
Yes, I've got a big fat zero on this one, I'm afraid.
Okay, nothing. And Jade.
Go on, Jade.
I've gone Charlie and Chocolate Factory.
It is Charlie and the Chocolate Factory.
Charlie and the Chocolate Factory.
Correct.
Barbie, baby. Barbie,
oh, I know this one as well.
Oh, yes, Barbie, I know this.
I've been in this one.
Oh,
final
yes.
Showcase performance.
We have a question mark and a blank. Okay, Jade, what are we going with? Are we going for Big Fat Zero again?
Yeah.
One day, Big Fat Zero will be a musical.
Yes.
And Hamilton.
No, I've got it wrong. I'm so confident.
Okay, you.
No.
You can go on you first.
Because I know.
After you.
It's confident. It's confident.
Chicago. Although I spelled Chicago C O M P A N Y. Oh, hang on, it's not. Oh, it is! Oh, what's it called? Yeah. Yeah.
How should you get that?
Okay. Ray, let's go with you first.
Well, half a sixpence. Are you going to spend
no,
a penny?
No, Jade.
Toilet.
No, it is the modern musical Urinetown.
Toilet.
And Fran has got it correct.
Oh, well, back on, what is it?
Urinetown.
Oh!
I've gone for
such a
musical.
I've gone for Urinetown.
Oh, you!
Okay, and your final one. Okay. The with three ard of 03.
I had to change that because it looked like the Wizard of O2.
The Wizard of O2. The Wizard of Oz.
I look like the Wizard of Oxygen.
Wizard of Oz?
Jade.
Wizard of Oz.
It is the Wizard of Oz! Yay! Okay, so top up your scores.
Am I correct?
It is the Wizard of Oz. But
yes, I had five!
I'm questioning. You are the winner.
There you go.
13 to 10.
I'm sure you got more than 10.
So Jack wins.
I win.
So Fran, you are the winner!
At 19! I had 5! I am so chuffed with myself!
Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe. And we'll see you next time for some more top quality content. Like this.
I just thought it was Jesus.
Jesus and the Amazing Technicolor
Dream. I thought it was a story about Jesus.
I mean, it is from the Bible.
But isn't Joseph Jesus' dad?
No,
wrong Joseph.
Well, yes, but different Joseph.
No one tells me these things.
It's a fairly common name.
Yeah, too many broken hearts in the world. There's too many dreams can be broken in two.
Proud and defiant, we'll slay the giant.
Oh, it's not what I've written then.
Let us seize the day.
Do you want to know the good thing about this?
What?
Is I am not a music person.
Oh,
he is.
He's just playing my game.